random police checks like this one at Harvey Bay to be commonplace. Customer Rebecca Taylor was taken into police custody after refusing to reveal if she was vaccinated.
You can't arrest me!
You have been arrested.
All of us were heartbroken, moved to tears. We just couldn't believe that this was Australia.
She's been charged with contravening a direction and obstructing police. Lexi Hamilton-Smith, ABC News.